these aren't as ripe as the other ones.
That's all right, because I do like a crunchy tomato.
Yeah. Oh, because it's from Chef and Sommelier. Perfect.